Well, that's all she wrote for this adventure. If you liked it, please like and subscribe and leave your comments below. If there's something you would have done differently, I'd be interested to hear that. Pretty good little outing, just fortifying the shelter there, making it better for these frigid temperatures we had. It dropped down to negative 25 degrees Celsius, which is probably like minus 5 Fahrenheit last night. Closing in the side like that was great. And then using all the sticks and boughs was good, but then packing it with snow really created a lot of insulation. It's why like igloos and Quincy's and stuff are quite warm. And with that fire reflecting back in, the muskox pelt, my really good winter sleeping bag system, I was quite toasty. Getting in and out is kind of chilly, and going to the washroom and stuff isn't the most fun, but absolutely beautiful day here, and it was a fun little outing. So I had a good time, and it's nice to see that the that all natural bark roof shelter is holding up strong against the elements, including the harsh winter we're having here. So anyway, it was a fun time. Hopefully we'll get back out and do some more adventures soon, and I'll check in with you then.